We have to remember that addressing hate speech does not mean limiting or prohibiting freedom of expression. Even if we are not the targets of that hate speech, we need to get involved in addressing it, simply because we need to stand in solidarity with those who are being targeted. I mean, we need to make sure that whoever is being subject to hate speech should feel being supported by the rest of our human family. All these cases, they start with hate speech before they culminate into the hate crimes. That is why we need to invest more on educating the people. We need to invest more on the respect of diversity, because ultimately we are one world, we are one humanity.